every year they have a Deaf Expo. And so this year right now, I'm on my way over to Riverside. And even though I'm going about 50 right now, I've been stuck in about 3 hours of traffic. Didn't expect that. And I think I might miss the expo, which really sucks. But I'm still looking forward to going and seeing everything going on. So, you know, maybe I'll be able to get some footage for you guys. A whole bunch of people signing. Maybe not. I don't know. But definitely follow me along on my little adventure over to Riverside to the Deaf Expo.
I'm going to go to the hospital.